Hello friends. Don't forget to activate the notification bell by subscribing to my channel to be notified of new videos. Yemen and Seher sit and talk among the greenery. Yemen asks Seher what color she likes and Seher says she likes green. Yemen also tells Seher that he likes the color green and says to himself, I fell in love with his eyes, I like green. Ali receives a letter from a fan. In the letter, he wrote that Ali had a fan and wanted to meet him. Although Ali wants to throw this letter away at first, he realizes from his handwriting that it was the Aigu who wrote the letter and that he wanted to test it. The one who wrote in the letter decides to go, thinking that the Aigu will be there when he goes to the meeting place. The Aigu goes there after Ali and starts looking for Ali. However, Ali finds her and the Aigu is embarrassed when she says she understands that it was she who wrote the letter. While Yemen is sitting in his study, Seher comes to him and asks if he will go to work tomorrow. When Yemen says that he will be with you all day, Seher becomes happy and does not know what to say. He says see you tomorrow and then says see you today with surprise. Yemen, on the other hand, is in love with Seher's bewilderment. Tomorrow is Yemen's birthday and Seher has a surprise for Yemen for tomorrow. Nedim tells Yemen on the phone that he has to go to the hospital no matter what happens tomorrow. However, Yemen says that it is his birthday and for the first time in his life he wants to live without thinking about the future, that this is his last decision and that he just wants to be with his family tomorrow. Yemen doesn't have much time left. Will Yemen spend time with his family on his birthday? In my opinion, when Yemen gets sick during his birthday, he will be taken to the hospital. Doctors will say he urgently needs a liver transplant. Only Canaan's liver will be suitable for Yemen, but when the doctors say that it is life-threatening for Canaan, Canaan will give up. Later, it will be understood that Ali's liver is suitable for Yemen and Ali will save Yemen's life. After this incident, it will be revealed that Yemen and Ali are brothers. What do you guys think about this issue? Do not forget to write your comments. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and activate the notification bell by subscribing to my channel. See you in the next video. Take care of yourselves. Goodbye.